These are dumbbell shrugs, and this is a pretty simple movement. You're really just going to hold dumbbells dead at your sides with a straight arm, and we're going to raise those shoulders straight up and straight down. Try to keep your core nice and tight, and try not to let your head rock forward too much when you bring the shoulders up. And we're using those trap muscles and levator scapulae to bring the weights up and down in a controlled manner.